Back in the book segment tonight, Waters World, How Young People See Their Country, Part 4. Last week, Miley Cyrus gave a concert in East Rutherford, New Jersey. So we sent Waters over there, armed with four pictures of famous people. Here's what happened.
Miley Cyrus, big fan.
Very big.
What do you expect to see in there?
Something insane.
Are you going to behave yourself?
Yeah, I'll say so.
I don't believe that for a minute.
Okay, you shouldn't.
I'm going to hold up some photographs of some famous people. You just tell me your opinion about them.
Old.
I don't even know who that is.
Boring. Kale.
Republican or Democrat?
Republican.
He's a Democrat. He's the Vice President of the United States of America.
Dick Cheney.
Joe Biden.
Joe! He's the Vice President! Joe Biden!
Why are you yelling at me?
Yeah!
I know the government.
What do you think Biden does all day?
Nothing. Probably just vibes in the office.
He vibes.
He doesn't really do much.
Joe?
From State Farm.
What are you wearing?
Khakis.
Who's that guy?
Oh my god, he's on a late night show, isn't he?
I know his face, but I don't know his name. Does that make it better than the last one?
Nice tie, nice hair, nice tan.
Yeah, but that's half the people in California.
He's actually from Massachusetts.
Have a sense of pride, huh?
Al Gore. The one and only.
Hello.
His name is John.
John F. Kennedy.
Excuse me?
McCain?
John, not John McCain.
John Kerry.
What is John Kerry's job?
Wait, was I wrong about the talk show host thing?
Yeah, and he's the Secretary of State right now.
Okay.
What do you think he's up to?
Doing stuff for the state.
Which state?
New Jersey.
She must be a genius.
Do you know who this is? He's been in the news recently.
I don't watch the news.
I could tell.
Albert Einstein?
Albert Einstein's dead and has very long hair.
Thank you.
This is the President of Russia.
Oh, irrelevant.
Irrelevant? Maybe not if you're Ukrainian. Vladimir?
Vladimir something.
Vladimir?
Slavic Ivanina.
The Russian! He's trying to bomb the Ukraine.
Vladimir Putin.
Excellent. Any advice for Vladimir Putin?
Bad guy.
Bad guy.
Bad guy?
It's pronounced Bam G. It's French.
Oh. Are you afraid of him?
No.
This is America!
Last one. This is an easy one.
Oh, Katy Perry!
Katy Perry!
Katy Perry!
Yes!
She kissed a girl.
Who do you like better, Katy Perry or Miley Cyrus?
I mean Miley. Jammed so hard to Miley. She's awesome.
Yeah, that's funny. That's a pretty funny joke.
You ever watch the O'Reilly Factor on Fox News Channel?
Yes.
He lied?
Yeah, I did. Am I going to be on it?
You're going to be on it.
Cool.
I'm an O'Reilly fan. Everyone's coming up to you saying that they're big fans of you. Yeah. We felt bad.
Whatever Miley Cyrus is, I plan on mimicking. So if she dresses up like a hot dog or something, like, I'm going to try.
Okay. Easy on the mustard.
All right, here's Waters. How do they get money to buy the tickets? That's what I want to know. How do they get money?
I don't want to know. My ticket was expensive. It was about $250.
No, Miley's not giving anything away.
No, she's not.
I was just curious. Those girls, they work? Do they have jobs? Are they students?
Well, one of them was a male nurse, and then the other one was going to fashion school. So, you know, I don't know if they have their sights set super high. Yeah. But, you know, some were in school, some were not.
Now, Waters told me, and the audience should know this before the segment ran, that he was surprised that they knew so little.
Well, no, I have to admit, I hate to admit, when you're right,
yeah,
you were right. You said when we went there that no one was going to know these people. I said, Bill, this is too easy. Everyone's going to get this. No one knew.
I know the culture. I used to be a teacher. I can spy.
I want to interview the teachers now.
No, I would have loved to have seen how many Miley Cyrus would have gotten.
I think she might have gotten Katy Perry. That's it.
I don't know. I think you're underestimating her.
Well, I think she kissed her. Didn't she kiss her?
I don't know what she did, but I think Miley Cyrus is one shrewd person.
Well, she's a capitalist.
And I bet you she would have known most, probably all of them. I'm throwing in with Miley on that.
Maybe not Putin.
Yeah, Miley, I'm sure, watches this every night. So if you want to take the quiz, Miley, you let Waters. I'll send him right out to see you. Again, thanks for watching us tonight.